Good night, good night. Today we're going to do a jerk chicken, some salad, some green salad, and some
quinoa.
Quinoa. Yeah, man. Quinoa, you know? All right, so. On the boil, right? Let's season up this chicken with jerk seasoning. I smell this thing already, man. What do? Bad boy now. I want this on low heat. So taking the jerk seasoning, man. So here we have our nice steamed vegetables, guys. Yeah, man. Check it out. So what are you gonna do with this vegetable, honey? And what are you gonna do with this vegetables? Alright, we're going to steaming up this vegetables to eat with our jerk chicken. Yeah, guys, thank you all for watching, man. Alright. So we have a nice fresh salad. Fresh salad for this Saturday night dinner. Alright, so keep on watching, guys, and we'll see the finishing product. Did I decide to do the jerk chicken in the coals, you know? Give it a nice flavor. Yes, man. Nisha will be coming outside soon, guys. All right. Yes, man. How we do it, brother? All right. So what's up, everybody? Yeah, man. Vishnu Sivalak, what's up? Good night, good night. Grow blessings, yeah, man. Alicia Phillips, what's up? Good night, good night. Hi, Sunil and fam. Yeah, man. Thank you, thank you. What's cooking? Well, as I say, we have some jerk chicken. We're going to do some steamed vegetables. You know? Tomatoes still ripe in here. Getting ripe, remember from last night? We had three ripe, now we have like one, two, three. It's getting ripe, man. All right. Nice, nice, nice. Kelly Usha. What's up, what's up? Hi. Yeah, man. Thank you. Asha Philbert, want to know what's cooking at Nisha in the house, guys? Yeah, man. Hi, babe. What's cooking? Come on, doing some vegetables here tonight, guys. What we have inside here?
Cabbage, kale, sweet pepper, carrot, and celery.
Cabbage, kale, sweet pepper, and celery. Yeah, man, check it out. Mm-hmm. Another jerk going right here. Yes, man. Not supposed to be opening this jerk, you know. It cook nice on one side and then.
It's steamed nice.
Yeah. So what we do, we normally, if you leave it like this, it cook and burn. So a trick, you have to close the pit, let the steam stay inside, all right? And I have to have this goodness to throw in it with a second turn. Nice jerk. Wow. Yeah, man. But though. Hi, hon. 16 people is watching. Nisha is in the house, guys. Yeah, man. Kelly Usha. Say hi. Gary Sohan. Hey, bro, when you come to Trinidad, Gary Sohan. Next week, right? Next week. Next week, I'll be in Trinidad. All right, next week, we're going to do like three little vlog, you know? Yeah, man. Bounce up with them YouTubers, man. And say hi, you know what I mean? Give the guy a little Trini bounce, you know what I mean? But, Rosemary Charles, hi, Sunil and family. Food looking good. Yeah, man. A small thing tonight, you know? Some little cabbage. What do you have there, honey? Wow. That's a healthy meal. That's what we're talking about, man. Yeah, man. That's what we're talking about, man. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff to eat, man. Good stuff. Yeah, man. A lot of vegetables.
Change up for this holiday coming up. Christmas holiday.
You should say we're doing a lot of vegetables.
Yeah, we had a lot of meat.
Oh, guys, this is the pepper sauce we make. With a yellow one. Check it out. We put it in this bottle. This is what we drink, you know, the deep green detox. So we fill it in this bottle, you know. This is very good, guys. If you want to detox, this is it, man. Check it out. Snap it and you could order. Amazon. But not the contents inside, eh? This is Nisha's hot sauce. All right, the vegetables is going here good. Nice. I wish we had more thing cooking, man, but that's all we have for tonight, you know. But so what's up, honey? How was your day?
Okay.
Oh, good. I went and dropped some peppers in Queens today.
Okay.
Yeah, man. All right. Yeah, man, with the pumpkin. Baby, when we cooking these pumpkin? Taralala, good night, Nisha and Sunil. The pepper sauce looking good. Yeah, man. I was thinking about a business, guys. Hold this. Hold it up, honey. Guys, tell me, do you think we should start a give Bertie's competition? And do a Nisha's hot sauce.
No.
Boy, watch me. That hot sauce.
I'm home all day, guys, so this is just a quick thing.
And this is just one bottle. She makes four bottles.
We are busy people.
Put it. Watch the liquid. Watch how nice the flow. Beautiful, man.
Nice thickness.
What you put in this pepper sauce, honey? Four limes. How much peppers do you use? About 50? All right, man. Motion detecting in front door. I wonder who's that. All right, man. Brooklyn Roadshow in the house. Yeah, man. I'm not the pepper guy. All right, no problem, man. Sunil, whole life is vibes. Yeah, man. Kalyusha, no drinks tonight. Nah, man, maybe a little later, you know. I have everything here, you know. I have everything right here to take, you know. I have the 18, I have the Jose Cuervo, I have the Absolute. Let's see what I have in the bottom here. I have the Old Pa, I have the Birkenons. You know what I mean? You should look a little tired.
No, just hungry.
Have a nice cool one here, Carib. We got some apples here. Only family went apple picking. Get some apples. We still have some bacon to go.
The power of LED light bulbs.
Yeah, man, you know what I mean? We got some. Nisha have a full butter Roscato, but she taking a little five with the wine these days. Yeah, man. Butter, man. Yeah, man. Yes, man. So that's it, guys. This is the fridge empty. We distribute some peppers today. Fridge is emptying. Boom! Back to the food. Nadia Mangal, go on. Yeah, man. Nadia Mangal says she's not a rich boy. Yeah, man. What's up, Nadia Mangal? Roadshow, I'm having some. I'm so light. Yeah, man. With the shot of tiki. Yeah, man. That nice, man. Nice, man. Enjoy it, brother. Where's the joke, Sunil? Right here, brother. I'm sure the joke, man. I don't want to open it too much, you know, because I like my joke to steam. So check it out, guys. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, check it out. Yes. Mm-hmm. I have this a true. I'm gonna give it a second tune. Baby, you wanna open a beer for me, honey? I'll take a... No Carib. Give me the one in the back. The Modelo. Give me a Modelo. Oh, that's a 0% Heineken. You could drink that. Yes, man. Somebody leave a cheesecake inside the fridge. I don't know. Probably V. Do you open it right there, honey? Oh, Nisha bought this for me, guys. Check it out. Bring it. Open it in a menu opener. This is, she give me an opener for my bar. If he cannot fix it, no one can. Yeah, man, check it out. Nice gift, thank you. Cool? Nice. Whoa. Nice cool Modelo. Yes, guys, cheers, cheers. Good night, how are you? Walk outside today, you know what I mean? Cheers, man. Whoa, that is cool, honey. That's a cool beer. But go! That light outside make my beer look gray, man. So now I'm looking like 40. I'm now looking like 70. 40. 70. Good one, good one. And how old you guys? How old you think Nisha is, guys? Nisha in the house, eating some. What are you eating, honey? Scorpion pepper. Split China. Yeah, man. Beautiful, beautiful. Brooklyn Road Show, beautiful gift. Yeah, man. Hi, Nisha. Nadia Mongol. Cheers, guys. Brooklyn Road Show.
I was selling magic leggings. And it just became a circus.
Women were selling breast milk. So they could
afford. I'd be looking more cool. Yeah, man. Shamala. Nisha is 21. Yeah, right. 21 years old. Brooklyn Road Show. Age is not an issue. It's how we live it. Yeah, man. That's true. That's true. As they say, age is just a number, guy. Yeah, man. Age is just a number. True, true, true. Age is just a number. Nisha is 37. Vishnu Sibalak. 37 years old. Mm-hmm. Nisha is 37, one sit
21.
We're
gonna be
50
next year.
Mala Bhagwandin say 48. What? You're real good, man. You win the prize. Good one, good one. Ramsimu say 45. Hold on. Yeah, man. 40, 37, 48. Yeah, man. Miguel sticking to 21. True, true. Nisha is sharp at 20. Forever 21. Zora Samaru. Hi, guys. Some nice food. Yeah, man. As Nisha say, we're making some steamed veggies. We have some green salad. We have the quinoa. It's like a rice. Instead of using those rice. What are you going for, honey? Yeah, man. What is up, King Sheed? King Kish relaxing these days, man. He say when I come, he gonna start back the vlog, man. We're going by King Kish for Diwali. We're gonna spend 2 weeks. So you're gonna start back, but that 2 weeks we're gonna be making some Sada food, man. Healthy stuff there, yeah, man. Alright, we do some nice healthy stuff, man. Trisha, yeah, man. Good night, guys. Robin Ram Paul, good evening all. Yeah, man, what's up, what's up? Brooklyn Road Show. Good, good, good. Yeah, Mala. Mala said Kishan has have some healthy stuff there. Yeah, man. So, you know, we're trying to do the same thing on this side, you know. As I say, we have our...
Yeah, we had enough junk for summer.
We have our fresh salad here. Oh, guys, actually needs in the swing. Shall say hi.
Yeah,
Shall waiting for her jerk chicken. She love when daddy make the jerk chicken. Shall is in the house, guys. What do? Close the gate, mama. In case the dogs come out. You sure you're still in the pot, day, man? Thank you. Yes, man. What are you munching on? What are you munching on, honey? Wow. Oh, you want to check it out? Yeah, man. Motion detected at the front door. Check it out. All right. Good luck, guys. Oh, yes, man.
Hold on, Cheryl.
Mm-hmm. These two pieces here looking nice for her. You know she likes your sauce, right? About this bad boy right here. Give her the salad, honey. Close up that right there. Beautiful. Take some pepper sauce inside. You give you some ranch. Check it out, guys.
With IBM, you can do both. Automating IBM.
So now that food look amazing, boy. Yeah, man. So Brooklyn sure will show you having some beer. Looking at those joke chicken. I'm jealous. Yeah, man. Brooklyn the house. Brooklyn Road Show. What's up? Good night, guys. Have to run, my wife calling. All right, man. No problem, brother. Take care, brother. Yeah, man. Frankie, probably Frankie at the front door. probably. Yeah, man. Yes, man. Good night, son of Roy. Looking on and enjoying the good food. Hey, Roy, what's up, Roy? I tell your wife to pass for some hot peppers, man. Pass tomorrow. All right? Yeah, man. Yes, man. But though. Kelly, what you can't wait for? I don't understand. Kelly Usha, cannot wait. That vegetable, that is a veggie party. Yeah, man. veggie pot in the house with some jerk chicken. Yeah.
The rest of sauce.
All right. Yes, man. But So good night, guys. Good night. Thank you all for watching. We good, honey?
Oh yeah, that's a bye.
Yeah, man.
Bye, guys.
Yeah, bye, guys. We only have like 27 minutes in this video, in this live. She say bye, guys. You know.
No, you call me. I thought you called me.
I want to show you guys the chuk chicken and the. Vegetables with the quinoa and the green salad, how it look, you know? Oh, Nisha is about 32. Yeah, man.
Thank you.
32 years old. Yeah, man. Hi Nisha. What is that?
Hi.
Yeah, man. Nisha is 40 going on 30. Good one. What's up, Sunil? Yeah, man. Everything cool, 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 brother. But, oh, for the Diwali videos. Yeah, man. She cannot wait for the Diwali videos.
Yeah.
All right,
when you go by Kish and
Malini. We'll be making some Texas doubles. You will see how we do the doubles, but not with oil. You're doing the besan doubles, the besan bara, chickpeas, vegetables, quinoa, steam, okros, baigan choka, tomato choka. What again, honey? A lot of stuff, man. A lot of vegetable stuff, you know. Tofu?
Tofu
is not good to eat, eh, guys? It's cancerous, all right? Malini is in a cancer field, and she tell us, do not eat that. It's not good for you. Is tofu the,
Tofu, anything with soy.
Anything with soy? The ingredients they put in it is cancerous, all right, guys? And it's a fat, all right? But you know, just educating you guys, you know. 100 people in the live, honey. Well, thank you all for watching, you know.
Guys, happy Friday night.
We probably might leave like 3 days or 4 days before Diwali to go by Kingfish. So we will help them, you know, prepare. First Diwali spending with our granddaughter. She will be she will be like 6 months.
Yeah.
6 months. Alright. She'll be 7 months. Little Syrah. Nisha put her name, what do you put her name?
Tung Tung.
No.
Shiny Tung Tung.
Oh, Shiny Tung Tung. No, Spicy and what?
Oh, Spicy. We have 2 granddaughters, so one is Spicy and one is Saucy.
Spicy and Saucy, our 2 grands.
Yes, yeah, I'm on the track.
Good night, Sunil, Nisha and everyone. Yeah, man. Shamla Prasad, what's up? Shamala, say hi, beautiful couple. Thank you. Air fry doubles. Yeah, man. We might do some air fry doubles. You never know. All right. Some air fry doubles in the house.
Get an incredible summer offer.
Yeah, man. Air fry doubles. What are we talking about, man? Vegetables finished, guys.
Yeah.
Trisha, yeah, man, good night. How are you? Good night, Sunil, Anisha, Shamla. Check it out. Hello from Charlotte. Yeah, man. What's up? What's up? Hello from Charlotte, man. Yeah, man. Charlotte, wait, North Carolina, South Carolina? How's the doggies? The doggies is good, man. They're inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I forgot to pass for it.
Tomorrow, we gotta go to Brooklyn tomorrow, so we can pass it.
Chris from Trinity Bites, say hi.
Hey Chris, what's up? What's going on, Chris? Chris from Trinity.
Oh my god.
You some juke chicken, man. Yeah, man.
Careful.
We're doing live, you know what I mean?
Marfil, say what's up.
Yeah, man, check it out, guys.
Say, oh, Chris said, I'm taking a drink for you. Cheers.
Yeah, Chris, hold on, Chris, hold on, Chris. I'm taking one for you. Hey, Chris.
Smelling good, yes, it is.
Hey, Chris, as they say, happy birthday, man, happy birthday.
Hi to the Gubardan family.
Gubardan family in the house, yeah man.
And Kalauti from Trinidad.
You know, this is what I can't understand, you know?
This Hi Nadia.
What, this is what I can't understand. When your chicken finish.
Chris say happy birthday.
Yeah man, Chris happy birthday. This is what I can't understand. When you finish barbecue or grill or jerk, then you
light up. Light. See?
Secret.
When you put pocket, clean your fit
one time.
Thank you, Kalauti. Yes, we will do that, Shamila. Maybe during the week. Some nice zucchini and stuff.
Sauce in it?
Yeah, because okay, Sharada, let us know when you're coming.
Check it out, guys.
This is the jerk chicken, guys. See? It's all done.
Quaker rice chips.
Shut the front door.
Really? Gosh, late dinner.
Yes, Chris. Yes, Chris. What's up, Chris? Hey, Chris. I didn't drink for almost a week and a half, but coming closer. I didn't drink for almost a week and a half, you know? I was just drinking beers, but just because of you, I think I'm going to shut with you, man. Hold on.
Hi Chris Remedy.
Hey Chris. You have stag. We have carib.
Happy birthday Vikash from your mom Nadia. and Sunil and Nisha. Hope you had an awesome day. Hi, Farida. Oh my God, Christopher. Chris Bassar. You're rubbing it in with the stag.
Yeah, man.
Cheers, guys. Oh, he said he's in a party watching you live.
Yeah, man. What's up? So I'm taking this for you. Check it out. Show them close.
You're welcome, Nats.
This is my drink, guys. Check it out. Cheers.
He said cheers. Cheers.
Happy birthday. All right, so that's it for the chicken. I'm going to pick up some food now.
Yeah, go ahead, taste it. Love you guys too. Use the clipper, babe. That's for the salad.
Veggie ranch.
Vegan.
Avocado oil. I mean, check the physics, man. Trying to look good, you know? Eat and drink, but in moderation.
Oh, Farida, I got those on Liberty Avenue, in those Korean store.
Pizza Hut's Detroit style pizza is back.
You'll get it in Apna Bazaar. Check Apna Bazaar. Yes, I know. I love those knives. I use that all the time. Really sharp. Why? Baby, you have to pour it on your salad.
I know this one. I like this one.
Oh, okay.
You should hot sauce, guys.
Oh, thank you, Farida. It didn't finish yet, you know, maybe next year. We're too busy with work.
Nisha's hot sauce, guys.
Be careful, it hot. It's really hot. And they're gonna have some quinoa and salad and stuff. Okay. Yes, Chris, we love our pepper sauce and stuff. It's good.
Perfect. Soft, tender.
Wow.
Yes, guys. That is what we found out about tofu and anything with soy chunks and stuff like that. So we don't eat it no more. Rosemary, say, how is it, babe?
Rosemary, this thing is...
Can you take some quinoa? Take some quinoa. Let them know how it is. And your green salad.
Do this. Do that. Take some quinoa. This is in place of rice. You can use this.
Yeah. It's really good.
Instead of those starchy
white rice and brown rice, you know. Use some of those bad boys, you know.
Yes, Chris, thank you. We would love to meet them also. This is our dinner, guys.
This is the
steamed vegetables, chicken,
salad,
quinoa,
and with our ranch.
Vegan ranch.
All right.
Guys, this is how we'll be eating for a while. So, you would see a lot of this kind of stuff in our videos now. Yes, yes, Shamala, that's it. Thanks, Farida. Babe. Shamila said that's a plate of goodness.
Goodness?
Yes.
That's a plate.
Yes, I do know.
What up?
That's why. Yes, I do know. What a heart. That's why.
Okay, I definitely will. I will get some more info for you guys about it next time. But we used to eat that a lot. When fasting time, we used to eat a lot of tofu and soya chunks and stuff like that for prayers, everything. But we stopped a couple years ago. Yeah.
Cancerous, guys.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Nadia.
Every night and day we always end up in a fight. Lying to me and sleep all in the night.
What's so funny?
Every night and day we always end up in a fight.
Yeah, chicken. It's a lot. We made extra chicken. Real jerk chicken.
Not even once or twice. So I had to learn to leave and go.
Alright.
You didn't tell me that you're never
gonna
cheat. Or you didn't tell me that you're never
gonna cheat. Nice, Shamila.
Thank you all very much for watching. You didn't tell me that you're never gonna cheat. Guys, want us to cut the live now?
Yes, yes.
All right.
Because they'll get bored.
So, this was our meal. Our Saturday dinner. We're not supposed to be eating after 7, you know, but just for you guys, eating this now. So, thank you all again for watching.
Hi, Hillary. Good night.
My channel. Love you guys. Be safe, man. Be safe.
Good night. Mala.
Double my.
Thank you, Shamila.
People who like our videos or cooking.